Our SupChina word of the day is beach, shātān. North Korea leader Kim Jong-un paid a second surprise visit to China in less than 40 days on Monday and Tuesday in Dalian, Liaoning Province. The two leaders also took a carol stroll along the beach.